that symbol is not just a picture. The star is the power of God. Those lines coming down is the power of God fills the whole world. The Madonna represents the church, and the baby represents us. And the church is the nurturer of the divine potential in every person. And God's power pervades the whole world, and it's available to us through the sacraments, disciplines, and processes of the church.